And an 88-year-old man is in custody after allegedly shooting his wife in a nursing home. The question is why. It happened at the Country Villa Health Care Center in Seal Beach in the 3,000 block of Beverly Manor. Eyewitness News Orange County Bureau Chief Eileen Frere joins us live in Santa Ana after getting a statement from the family. Eileen.
And David, the 88-year-old man is being held in jail here in Santa Ana, transferred here earlier today from Seal Beach, where he is suspected of murdering his wife. Roy Laird spent more than 70 years with his wife, Clara. 3 months ago, he made the decision to place his lifelong love in a nursing home in Seal Beach. The 86-year-old suffered from dementia, according to their daughter.
It was already passed. His stress level was already through the roof.
Heather Yost owns Senior Helpers in Yorba Linda that offers in-home care for seniors. She says many families that have loved ones suffering from dementia are under extreme pressure.
It's extremely stressful. It's actually 50 times more stressful than caring for a family member that's going through the normal aging process.
Sunday afternoon, Laird is suspected of shooting his wife in the head as she lay in her bed at the Country Villa Health Care Center in Seal Beach.
This shot was immediate. And she passed away immediately.
Police surrounded the home minutes after receiving a 911 call that a shot had been fired. Police say they found the 88-year-old in the room with his wife. They also recovered the revolver used in the shooting. Laird now behind bars. His daughter visited him in jail and by phone told us, "My dad loved my mom very much. They were getting ready to celebrate their 70th wedding anniversary in December. It was a mercy killing. She was very ill."
I feel for the guy. But it's just not the way to do it, you know, to walk in with a gun.
Experts in senior care say family members need to ask for help early on before the stress level builds too high.
When you're placing someone in a home, it's really important to reach out, get into a support group, talk to your families and friends about how you're feeling because it's definitely an emotional time.
So Roy Laird, suspected of shooting and killing his wife, he is being held on $1 million bail and is expected to make his first court appearance tomorrow in Orange County. Reporting live from Santa Ana, Eileen Frere, ABC 7 Eyewitness News.
Thank you.